look into my stuff and everything to make sure if I had the vape or not. So obviously, since this was not my backpack, there was no vape inside. And she got suspicious and asked me to tell her the truth, like, where is the vape? And I told her it's in the classroom, and I told her it was in the backpack. And then they brought my friend up and my backpack, and that's when my friend confessed to Shane that my backpack was the one that she had in the backpack I brought up.